recently I attended a teacher training program conducted by ISPA for ThinkTech. I like this program because being from science background, till somewhere I forgot that science is not only blackboard, we can do hands-on experiment. Although, when I say hands-on experiment, meaning there are labs, even in my institute, there are labs where people do sophisticated experiments. But small experiments from trace or some other thing that is easily available in market, we mostly forget about, we can do some experiment with those things. But I think that is the great thing I learned here. Teacher training program helped me to take science out of the blackboard. I think that's why this is great.
3-day session which we did from 21st to 24th. We did a lot of hands-on experiments and it was a lot of fun because we went back to the basics, spoke about a lot of basic science stuff, and we actually became like kids asking questions, and even the trainer encouraged to ask questions even if it is as silly as very silly these questions, he was encouraging us. So the entire experience was better than what we were in, it was in school. Nowadays schools probably have a different structure, but when we were in school it was very theoretical. So this was a lot of experiments, a lot of hands-on discussions, and a lot of fun. So it was a really new kind of enriching experience.
I was introduced to Raman Awards 2017 when my kid participated. My daughter Chaitanya, she did some experiments with the given curriculum by Raman Awards. She was a finalist. That is when we had an opportunity to come to Panchavati, the place where C.V. Raman lived. And more than looking, having a great feeling of looking at the great scientist's living space, we see that here C.V. Raman is still alive with his science experiments. That is the experiments or activities that ThinkTech associated with ISPF is doing. We feel very great about it, and you can aspire every aspect of science with the activities they do here. They give you a feeling that science is not separate subject or some other entity other than your daily life. They make you one scientist, so it is not an exaggeration. You live by science by looking at their activities. And the facilitators and the environment here is totally dedicated for science, and anybody, even though they don't have a science background, they feel like being a scientist